Ezenwa Ogidi. But then it also came with pain.